But though I can't sail, so it won't too bad. They say it's a lot cheaper.
Oh, he's gonna howl, isn't he? Walk along, stay there, Sam. There's no new wind. Every day, if you walk, you're howling at the right time to be quiet.
Yeah. But when you went, it comes on it all. But we've all gone, because lately we've all gone together everywhere. So he thinks once like one of us goes out, we've all gone out. I think that's what he thinks now, because we've been like going out all the time, all of us into it all together. Because like I haven't been like just going to work or something, have I?
Do you think she could actually go in a pram now? Good idea, I think.
Yeah, she's got a wig on.
I've got one with a wipe on.
What?
I weren't wiping it on her.
I'll wipe hers on you.
Again.
What, do you want it?
No. Come.
Are you putting her in a pram?
Oh, yeah. Go on, win this device. Baby device.
What?
Made for babies.
Where are you going? I've got a hat like you, look. Don't we?
Yeah, I'll push it.
We've both got hats on, Chloe. Keep his head warm. Quick, come on then. Come on then.
See, because she can see you now, now I'll push it.
Yeah, which she likes to see me, don't she?
Yeah.
You look better to me, Chloe. Do you prefer seeing me than your dad?
Well, I'm not the best to look at, am I, Chloe?
Yeah, I'm not. It's actually not even that cold, really, today, is it? It's been shining sun.
If it were a bit windy, it'd be cold.
Yeah.
My head's getting cold again.
If it were windy, yeah, it'd be cold. Well, even when it's like any kind of thing, when it's windy, it's a ritual.
Oh, there's a witch's hat for you.
Where?
Yeah.
That's not a witch's hat.
Yeah.
Oh, it's not black.
Oh, painted. It's all a witch's hat.
New suit of gremlin.
To a dragon's head.
Oh, a dragon's head. Oh, that one best what Gareth did win. Dragon. It was funny. One, two.
I haven't seen a car with red wheels before. I feel like that.
No. Not on a car like that, anyway. To look at me. She would like to look at me, doesn't she? She likes to see where I am. Yeah. Do you? Cross here. Yeah, cross here.
Go for a Halloween walk, because I don't know. The sand will wood.
Sand
will be old. It rests.
Oh, right, yeah.
It's a bit dark there, isn't it? But I got lost for 2 hours on my own.
I
know. I'm a bit scared.
How can you get lost? That's how bad you're sensitive, actually.
No, there's no signposts in a wood.
Wait, every time we've gone with me, have we got lost? No. Exactly.
Oh, that's quite funny. Alright.
Hiya.
First recognised us. First. They're always together, aren't they?
Where Dad is. thinking she's not got one. She never seen it.
I don't know, probably at work, innit?
Walking from range and that,
though,
I've just
spent it. Yeah, must have a bit of walking because quite a lot of times we've been out.
And
last time we were walking
up
there, weren't we?
Yeah. I think that's
really nice that one I have. Yeah.
It's been really nice,
isn't it? Alright. I've got a place to come to them.
Okay,
should have gone with them. Maybe they're just going.
Oh, just got back. I guess I got painted on
the
back and
I'm
getting
out of
the car.
Yeah, they might have got painted.
No, they
won't.
They're just
not. Yeah, well, it might as well be better because Halloween's supposed to be at night time.
No, only reason why Halloween's at night time is because people are treating it that way. Which, I don't think is actually anything. Little kids. Especially not knock on the door.
Not night time.
And don't accept sweets from strangers.
Yeah.
It does everything that you actually have been brought up not to
yeah.
do, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's a strange thing. But you don't even think of it like
she
that.
She can't see you.
Yeah, because you're running and I can't walk in front.
I'm trying to keep up with you.
What?
I'm trying to keep up with you.
How can you keep up with me when I'm
Did you slow down right on purpose?
No, because my legs and my feet are hurting because you're walking really fast. It's my heels that I'm hurting.
So what?
My heels, like from the heel upwards.
Should we get your hoverboard?
Yeah.
For your birthday. Do you want one? Should we try one now? We'll try one at range. Well, they have them at Goodies, don't they?
Is that one of them things like that
lasts as
far?
Yeah.
I don't know about that. What if I fall off it?
We'll get back on.
We'll get back on.
Now imagine for Halloween, an hoverboard with a big white thing and go woo woo. Yeah. And look,
I'm not being it.
I get one with a credit from Cuddies. I think it's a good idea for you. I just don't like why they call them hoverboards. They don't hover.
No,
they're wheels.
Don't. No, it's because
it's
you look like. No, because you like look like you're hovering.
Well, I look like I'm hovering on the bike then if you don't look at wheels.
Not necessarily, because you have to pedal, you don't have to do it.
You can get an electric
there.
Bike.
You just stand there as though you're hovering.
Look at all these other cars. The wheels on a hoverboard
I'm just saying,
are massive.
That's fine.
Well, it's false advertising. Right, you can have a go. Range have got them.
What?
Cutters have got them. What's the word?
No, that's fine. Let's see how we are. We're not
to turn around and step. Getting a bloody taxi again, it'd be much more expensive to get another bath.
That one time we got a taxi.
Yeah, we can go to Knaresborough again. You can go on that because you're still going to struggle up them hills, isn't that?
No, because we've been in
Knaresborough. Well, we haven't really.
You can't see me.
We'll get in front.
I can't. You're getting behind. You okay, Chloe? Hello!
I hope they don't play time after time and it's raining men in here again. Nobody likes that anymore.
For my birthday, I want a massage for my birthday. I really
massage?
Do.
Massage?
I really could do it.
Like that Chinese one you had in Spain.
No. Oh, yeah, that one.
You had a bum massage, didn't you?
Yeah, my hands. Actually, I've never had one. Wait, my eyes. Oh, and my feet would be weird. Oh, my body, God, I really need one.
Yeah,
I'm not
God, and a massage.
Can't really spend it all that on massage and cold ward.
No, I'm going to get credit.
Yeah, you still have to pay it.
Yeah, when I'm rich.
When rich, you've been saying that.
Yeah, this time next year.
And you're more poor than ever.
This time next year.
You say that every year. You would have been if you sold your business a while ago.
Yeah. Well, I'll sell it now, it's not worth it. Here, look, the boats. Are they just, oh, they're not going to be there. Are these just ornaments?
Yeah.
No, that isn't.
There it is.
Well, you just cut the bottom out.
Oh, I'm putting that. Wait, you wouldn't put that on your head?
Yeah, I'd put it on my head.
Chloe would like a pumpkin, because she likes lighting up things, would she?
Cut that one out. Okay. £10 for that massive one, really. I'd get up a pumpkin, cut that on the line.
Put it down.
Just get Halloween costumes and we'll go for a swim tour.
Yeah, we're going to eat here.
About that, have
they? Oh god, no. That's
right, it's Halloween.
Here's one for Chloe. Here's one for Chloe. There's no part of dressing up. 6. Well, I've looked around, it might be just some more, but I doubt it. A wig. Yeah, that's what you need, then. Not just following. Don't put it on me.
Not really, no. Probably have someone next to them. It's been a long time since I've heard it was strange.
Did you see that, Chloe? Your daddy were here. You're alright with him. You look really funny. Oh, look at you. I thought you were so annoying. Well, I'm probably going to do a little few tweets there.
Yeah, come on. Just grab one too.
Have you got like some Halloween types in it?
I've got some black.
You don't need a jewelry again. You should come in with a fire mask and put it on and scare the kids. When we come.
I'll get that fire mask. Smack in front, yeah.
Oh, are you on the map? You should have got them.
Yeah. Because I'm not liking the coconut ones.
No, they're the favourite ones, aren't they? They're the best, the originals.
Squeeze them into it. Yeah, it's not going to be very successful.
Well, it's not
going to
be if you last minute. What?
What's that for?
It's a large, apparently. I don't know.
But what the hell is it? What is it?
It's
Why does it go up at front of it?
It goes over like that, there his legs come out.
And my legs are
back. What do you mean? His legs just go through there.
Yes, I want one that goes down, so when he's coming towards them, it looks like his.
Yeah, that's his head. Like that. And his legs, and there's his legs, and it goes like that. Do you not understand?
Yeah, but what is it? Is it Frankenstein?
It's like, yeah. That's what it is. That's the little monster. It's a froggy elbow.
Put him in that. Is it Velcro? It's a Velcro. We'll put him in that.
They're all Velcro.
Have
they? Yeah, the witch is rolling.
Yes, we put him in that.
In a witch.
Will that fit on?
Look, it just goes like that. When that's in that.
Yeah, get that.
I can't get that.
Is that the good
part? What, in a witch? I've got it in a belly.
Who's
gonna know?
Everyone knows him.
But Sam's short for some man.
No, it's not.
They'll not keep that out on the road.
No, so should we have this one instead? Oh, it's
I don't know. Is that even, I'm gonna just rock crawling. Right. Yeah, I wanna know how this goes. Oh, well, that goes on his top of his head.
That goes on his head, and then his leg. Oh, you obviously don't have it on your back end.
Should put this on him then.
Yeah. I think that'll be quite fun. Kids will like that, won't they? Is that a large? Is that a large one of that? Yeah.
Well, let you come go down in front.
Yeah.
That was fine.
It's more
life, isn't it?
Why is it? It's part of them, aren't they?
Yeah,
does that look bigger?
The hat, I won't keep the hat on, but the hat will just fall.
And it goes just like that. Yeah! Not happy about this. Yeah, look, that's for Sam.
Which one's best, this one or this one? Maybe?
Which one?
This one you're lying on, or the blue one?
The blue one, because that one's more proper.
Right, I like to get the blue one then. So you weren't my paper, you weren't my chum, didn't you? Baby, you shock it. You're excited, isn't it?
I bet there'd be more at Pets at Home.
Why,
do you know what
that? What, for
that? Yeah. Well, not for me, I'm not letting the dog out.
That one.
Oh, yeah. We paid 18 quid for that lot, didn't we?
Yeah.
Not bad, was it? And,
no.
Because it's no different, is it? Yeah,
no.
Oh, what are these? Oh, Christmas. Christmas.
Something like a little pumpkin or something. What a pumpkin.
And I'm like, this is Archie the sort
really
out on a quite speak.
Mom!
Oh, young girl, orange, happy I'll be.
Have you seen anything?
That pumpkin head. The range.
Not having a pumpkin head.
I've cut bottom out.
I don't think that's the thing. It's orange and black anyway. And that's not.
Yes. You put that pumpkin head on and a nice dress. Yeah?
No, I'm not having a pumpkin head.
Why, it's silly.
Sure. I'll pumpkin head on you.
Yeah, I'll have one if you have one. We'll get two.
Why are you having a pumpkin head? It's not even meant for me.
Look. You wear them, huh? Right?
Not smell.
Brush your teeth.
Thank you.
you?
Can't, she doesn't really like it. Come. Can you blow balloons up? Excuse me, I'll just get behind you, so
I'm exercising you.
Yeah.
open door on the back. That's why we're walking right round. What are we doing then now?
We'll get that
pumpkin out.
No, the mask with the grey hair. And then leaves you and Bob, and I've already got my fucking out. Then we'll.
Isn't it? I can see it, yeah, and it'll just be me dressed up.
No. It's all a mask. Plus, I've got my something else. Chloe, I'll find something for Chloe.
I don't like it being M Star at all. Home later, any shop.
Chloe just likes being outside. Can't say she'll let me. Oh. I couldn't go on another minute. I'm hurting. Oh dear me. My arms are going to fall off. Same as my wrists are killing. And my shoulders. Oh, my back. I really need a good massage. That's what I'm in need of. So it's a nice massage. Oh. What about, oh look, this is it, isn't it? Do you want to wear that one? Yeah. What about this one?
Yeah. Oh. You'll have to get this done now, right?
Amen.
Okay. You'll have to get one.
Right.
I want that.
Down there, food just on an end.
Trying to mask up.
Looks good. The thing about masks, though, you can't tell who it is, can you?
It's me.
No, but do you know what I mean?
It keeps me up there.
No, you said you wanted a hat.
I want to put glasses on.
It looks funny with glasses because it looks like a granny one.
Kind of, yeah, I know. I don't know this color.
People laughing at you.
Yeah, it's in the eyes. I haven't said that for a while. I ain't got no ears. Ears are like behind the thing.
You haven't got no ears?
No, they're covered up. I think I'm not wearing my glasses.
Yeah, you don't need them on. No, you're not reading. You don't need to see, Lee. It looks funny.
scary actually. I won't like to kiss you.
This hair keeps me as well.
Yeah, it will though. My hair does.
Oh, I'm all right.
Yeah?
Oh. Wonder what I look like.
Do you want me to take a picture of you?
Yeah.
Show you what you look like.
Do I look like an idiot?
No, because you're even frosted a friend. You come here. Oh, you look really scared.
I look scared?
No. Don't look at me. Wilder, let me find me one. Don't look at me. You're scared. It looks awful. Oh, dear, I'm glad you haven't got a fucking clown. I couldn't be on that. Where's my phone?
Oh, we're not going.
No, I'll find it. I know I'm right in here. Got it. Right, stay there. Stay there, don't walk into the road.
Traffic.
No, you're walking more onto the road. Oh my goodness,
I'm smiling.
Yeah, well, you don't need to.
Yeah.
There you go. Touch on. And I'll show it when we get back.
No, show me now.
Yeah, but you ain't got things on, have you?
What things?
Glasses.
So I can still see a bloody... I've spent 400 years without glasses. Can't see the glasses on.
See?
Is that, that's not the brightest that goes. That's really dark.
Yeah, I do the brightest.
It's down there, isn't it? Down.
No, I ain't updated my phone. My iPad.
That's, I wonder if I can bloody see this.
Yeah, when it's bright, you call your thing. Don't even let me go into it now. There.
Does it scare you, doesn't it?
Yeah. Especially when you're bloody pushing pram. It just don't look right. Oh dear me.
I bet they're thinking, what does he see in here?
Right, what does he see in here?
Yeah. That the girl? Because you're blind, you're blind, you're blind.
Because what? What do you mean?
What?
What?
A man's good looks and everything. I don't hate that. Okay, good luck, it keeps your face warm.
Right, listen. Right, do you know one year, right, when I went to an Halloween party, yeah? Well, I had a mask on, right? But underneath, I'm smiling, do you know where all the photos? I'm like, and you can't even see, like, you don't need to smile. And just stood still, and it would come in, and you had to swerve in between them. Yeah. Because you were there, so I thought, I don't know where I was stood still. Because I didn't know where it was, because I'm like behind me, and I couldn't see him. But I thought, funny how what I was doing, I'm wondering.
Could be blue.
You look like it, so don't look at me. We don't look at the light. Like,
what?
Just looking at me, seeing that I could eat you.
It's dark up there, isn't
it?
What? It's dark up there.
Yeah.
Could eat you, do it.
see if it's on or not.
Is what?
Is it on?
Oh yeah.
Give me out of the car, right?
It looks lovely. Lovely and straight.
Stranger did look at me, didn't it?
What?
Stranger did look at me.
It did look at you. What's that said?
I thought it looked at you.
No, I said that man looked at you.
That's the light.
That's not in the light. It's looking.
Take it off our bed and there's that idiot was wearing that mask.
No, but everyone will know who you are.
Go on.
On our street they will. Our neighbours will. When you go into our drive. What? Possible no. Someone you put in town with Chloe in it. And
did you say it was that strange bloke who others weren't recognising?
No, they'll know because if they see me, they see Chloe in a pram. Chloe's in the car, they'll know that it's you. Won't they?
Mm-hmm.
Yes, they will. Castle. Sticks of poo.
Sticks
of dog poo. Have you just done in dog poo?
No, why?
Have a check.
Oh, what?
Do you know when you lift your foot up? Alright, let's watch this. This is what you did. Yeah? And this is what you should do.
Oh.
Do you see the difference? Could you see the second one a lot better?
No, but I could see you didn't have shit on it first time.
No, you couldn't, but I feel like that.
Of course I will.
No, you can't. Oh, yeah, I've got a pumpkin. Did you wish?
I could have got one from there.
You want no pumpkins?
A plastic.
No, that's not the same. You've got to carve it out yourself so you have it an individual. Design that's your own. Well, his first pumpkin, she hasn't got one.
So I'm looking his arms again.
Oh, is that the guy you looked at last time?
Yeah.
Watch the car, you're letting me. Slow down, so close.
Did we buy that dress as well?
No.
Why not?
Because
thought we did.
I said to put it down. Got
Chloe,
you said come on, hurry up.
Not my fault again.
Did you or did you not say hurry up?
Yeah, but I said hurry up, I didn't say put me just down and hurry up.
Well, you said hurry up so I didn't have time to think. So you just got the mask on the room. Well, she is. Well, I'm very good, I can see that.
Yeah. Crossing here?
No.
I'm stuck.
There's a car coming.
I know, I'm stuck. I'm not going to run across.
I'm saying, you said why, and I'm telling you reasons why. Because there's a car coming.
I want to cross in front of the car.
Also, the course isn't down.
I'm not barking at you.
Stop
barking at me. How are
you going
to run?
Well,
Obviously,
if you saw me, you said she knew who you were. You know what woman I'm talking about, don't you?
Yeah. Yeah. Right,
can you see it?
No, I heard it.
You couldn't be able to hear and know who it is.
Someone, yeah.
No. Wonder what it says.
He might bite me and get a bit scared.
He might bite you. He never bites anyone. What's I'm here? Oh. He's not even here. He was in the... He won't even notice. Who's that?
Not me, though.
Not Chloe. Come on. They don't even notice you. Stay right.
No, it might bite my face.
It's not going to bite your face.
Aren't you even scared, though?
Sam, move. Of course it's not scared. It knows who you are. I'm giving the key. What do you think I'm bloody doing? Yeah. Sam, move. Let me get the key. Right.
It looks like he's just stuck in somewhere.
He does, doesn't he, actually? Yeah,
well, that's the most ridiculous thing I've ever seen. I think he's just going to be stuck rolled in washing. Oh, that would be wasting money.
Well, we're only a pound or something.
£2.50.
£2.50. Man, hello, young. It's only a bit small for him.
Well, that's rubbish.
What's wrong with you? What are you being weird for?
Anyways, you'll keep him warm.
Sit.
You might want some food after you got this food out. I won't look at that dog and say, look at him in Halloween costume, would you? I won't look at that dog and say, look at him in Halloween costume.
Yeah, it's rubbish, isn't it?
Yeah.
Should have probably got the other thing.
That's the worst dog Halloween costume I've ever seen in my life.
It is.
Come on, Munger. Ow!
Oh.